It's been a very quiet festival season here down at the Summerfest grounds because of the pandemic, but crews are going to take advantage of the next few months, the downtime during it, and they're going to make the grounds out here a little bit more accessible for more families. That will include a redevelopment of the Children's Theater and Playzone. Here's what the new Northwestern Mutual Community Park will look like. We got these renderings this morning. It'll feature a softer, safer playground surface, new equipment that kids of different abilities will be able to enjoy, as well as more interactive activities for the whole family and a new stage. I talked with CEO Don Smiley earlier this morning.
It's our intention for this to be one of the most accessible parks in all of Wisconsin. Completely demolish what's there now and build a brand new community park sponsored by Northwestern Mutual. So we're very excited about that.